Guys, my name's Epical. Oh, shoot, hold up a second. All right. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Epical, the OGB Network. And welcome back to some more Sand Part of Stinky Cheese. Now, the last episode, I was just kind of messing around, just exploring the map. But now we're going to go back into the story mode and probably do a couple side quests
Stop
along the way.
Around.
It, okay, fine. Shut up. Jesus. Yeah. Okay.
Feel that righteous fury.
All right, here we go. And, oh, too soon. What? That was like, I pushed it at the same time. Come on. That's bullcrap. Whoop, whoop. Oh, I know counter, okay. Okay, apparently I can't counterattack.
No, 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 no.
No, 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 no. Come on. All right, fine. Here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There we go. All right. Oh, for God's sake. I'm just fast forward. All right, here we go. Oh shoot! Oh no!
Second.
No, am I gonna die? I.
You just got served.
How did I forgot that he was riposting. Alright, I just went over to Tweak's house. I meant Token's house. Token, and the desert.
This
okay.
is a gated community, sir. We do not allow in the riffraff. Move along, sir. I warn you, sir. I have 5 years training at the mall. Move along, sir.
But my friend's over there. I just wanted to know if I can just squeeze. Oh, wait.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
What is wrong with you? You just pepper sprayed it like a 9-year-old. What is wrong with you? Go kill yourself, Rast.
Well, hello there, Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings you here today? Business or pleasure? Or vengeance?
Vengeance!
You've come to the right place.
Howdy there.
He sounds like PewDiePie.
Haven't seen you before.
Stupid.
Okay, shut up. I don't really care. Alright. Yes, man, so let's go. Alright. What weapons do you got? Ooh. Dang, alright. I guess, yeah, I'll take it. I'll have that. And they'll have... I'll take that. Alright. Thanks for your service. I'll be on my way. Maybe it's possible to get past you? Alright.
What the fuck? Oh, no!
Okay.
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grabbed anyway. You might as well.
I can use a summon?
Let's
okay.
move this fight along, sir.
Yeah, he has a lot of health. Let me use the summon. Yeah.
This could be
oh, what the heck
fun.
Are you doing? No, stop it. No. What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh.
I really feel sad for you.
Goddamn kids.
Let's go, bitch. You and me.
Okay. That's fine. That's a... Yeah, that's all good. Okay. Look, I got a new outfit. You think, oh, look, I mean, I'm in this one with a... And Butter's got some chin balls. Oh, that was funny, right? No, I'm gonna keep that on. I'm keep that. I don't want to get demonetized. That's for another day. Okay, move on. All right, none of that happened. We're just gonna forget that any
this
that
stick
happened.
Is ours.
I think that was the one. All right.
Can I help you?
Yeah. There.
What's this? Oh, the elf stick again? Hang on a second.
Oh.
Thank you for that message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
How did you? How did you change that fast? I don't understand that. Like, I don't know. There's... No, I'm not going to question the logic of South Park. It's not worth my time. Oh, what the? Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. Okay, it's Gilly. Hi, Gilly. Here, this will just go a lot faster if I friend you. All right, there. I can't go back in. Oh, God. Okay. All right, new message from her. There, just way easier than talking. Anyway, I feel like you have a real connection. Hey, girl. All right, I'll do that. Oh, screw your freaking stomach. All right. I. That's not his house. Oh yeah, the house is down there. I forgot. Here it is, right here. All right. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. All right, Craig.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
Oh no, Craig's in jail. We gotta go tell the Grand Wizard.
We could, or we could just explore the neighborhood and see what else is there. Okay. Oh God. Oh what? Yeah, you're right, buddy. We should just go.
Soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the. Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh my God. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
No way, man. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn. Dragon Shout.
Dragon Shout? Am I gonna breathe fire out of my mouth?
Fight well, douchebag.
Like a dragon.
But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fart.
What?
Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath.
What's that?
You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's bowels, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's bowels is not cool.
Oh,
understand?
God.
All right, then let's begin your training.
This is so
to
weird.
To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so.
A deep breath through your butthole?
Let it rumble inside you, and dragon shout. I'll show you one more time.
Not funny.
Suck it in.
Oh, God,
let it rumble.
Let it rumble.
Dragon shout.
What?
Now you. Ready? Dragon shout.
Okay, I'll try.
Find the frequency. Hug.
Up here. And... Dragon shout! That's
my
disgusting.
God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous.
Boisterous.
Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Ginny. Could you come here a sec? Okay. Real quick, Princess Ginny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Ginny the magical powers I have taught you.
All right, I shall. Poor Ginny. I don't want to do this. Oh, God.
That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking odd!
Okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Ginny. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls. Okay, seriously. You have mastered dragon shafts. From now on, it will be easier for you.
I'm gonna abuse that power so much.
Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Yeah. Kenny's my buddy. Amazing. All right. I'll just take a bunch of stuff and recruit Craig, go to the school. Okay, cool. All right. Yeah, two companions. Oh yeah, I want to switch to Kenny. Okay, that'll do. Yeah, okay.
You kids be careful now.
We will, Missy Cartman. Little douchey whoosh.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention! Now start doing your homework! Yeah, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime! Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Douchebag. Alright, go to the school cafeteria.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
There we go. I used Dragon Shout on it. Okay. Alright, I can use Dragon Shout on him when I do this. I just push. That's amazing. Can you? Oh, I have a bow.
I'm taking fire! Bow!
That was amazing.
Officer down. Officer down. Send back up. I repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Dragon jump! Amazing. Amazing gameplay. I don't want to do that. Okay, that's fine. It doesn't matter anyway. Wow. Alright, there. And... And a good kiss. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, that's good. that breath from you. Yeah! Ooh. Okay, now hit him. There you go. Gingerbread break. Oh, of course he's just gingerbread. Ah! Get out of here. Alright, now give me that brass.
We're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time. Not time to play Dungeons and Dragons.
Okay, just gotta grab it very silently. Let's get out of the way. No, you don't. Hallway monitor boss. Yeah, that's okay, that's okay. Oh! Oh god. Okay, okay. Here we go. Oh, he's invincible by the way! Okay, come on, this has to do something. Okay, I did do some damage. I did a lot of damage. Alright, come on, man. Yeah, but you're definitely. Yeah. Jets, and here we go. And woo! Yes. Dicked. Okay. Dead. Get him. Eat him. Eat him. Gingerbread. Oh, there we go. I did get a bite. Oh, shoot. Alright. Sorry, Butters. Get out of here.
That's it. I'm notifying your parents.
Oh, no. Oh. You don't look like you are. Okay. It doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. Okay, a user mana potion. Oh, no. Wait, no. Oh, no. What have I done? Shoot. No, stop it. Stop it right now. Stop it right now. Close. Yeah, he's gone. Oh, crap. Alright. Let's freedom.
Damn you, Craig!
You suck!
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name?
These nuts.
Oh, well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Craig's so hot.
Excuse me.
Like he just doesn't give a fuck.
All right, Carmen, I got everybody.
Thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag.
Oh my god. Yes. Oh, I got the twirly things.
Rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
The Bard?
Oh god, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
Alright, I shall in the next episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. And if you did, be sure to slap that like button down below. Comment what you want to see next. Subscribe to see more. Until next time. Okay, bye. Thank you.